This is my first WOMA event, and I can tell you I'm coming back again. This is a group of people, both practitioners on the brand side, as well as agency and experts on measurements and research and programs, and it's just a great chance to debate the power, the creativity, and the impact of word-of-mouth marketing.
As word-of-mouth marketing is maturing, the nature of the conversations, the nature of the presentations are quite different. There's a lot more diversity, a lot more complexity. You're learning about different techniques, different ways that companies are engaging, how they're interplaying kind of non-traditional with traditional media, how they are measuring things differently, how brands are starting to, I think, embrace this space differently.
For us, it's all about trial. Everything is about trial. If we can get someone to play one of our games or one of our experiences, they become a convert, they become an advocate, they become passionate about those experiences. And from a word of mouth perspective, they want to share it with someone else. If you see your dad impersonate Elvis, it's a story that you want to tell.
This is a conversation about radical listening. The size of the logo doesn't sell product.
I had folks who came to WOMA last year, and they came back and were so strong and passionate and enthusiastic about it, and were infiltrating within our own organization the thinking and things that they'd learned from WOMA. They came to me and said, you've got to experience it.
It was also really beneficial to see a number of practical applications in the way word-of-mouth marketing has been used. Grassroots efforts, marketing campaigns that were planned out far in advance. Those are the kinds of examples that give depth and confidence to those who are in companies like mine to really say, okay, we need to embrace this.
Word-of-mouth marketers needs everyone to be.
I think it concerns every big brand, every market in the world. How the WOMA people have handled it here so far is absolutely fantastic.
I really wanted to see, you know, we've been doing so much that we consider word of mouth, but I wanted to see what other marketers are doing. It's a wonderful opportunity to get to see what some of the best minds in the industry are really thinking about. You better not be taping it.
I'm so happy to be at this conference. The future of marketing is word of mouth, baby.
WOMA.